I have a daughter. She'll be 3 in February, and I hadn't yet written a song for her. And I had just made the exchange with her father, which we get along great. That's great. But I had made that exchange, and of course, it's always difficult. And I had to write with John. I got to write with John the next day. Poor John. I came in there with so much to dump. I really did. And
it's always great for songs, right?
Yeah. But we had a great time, and we came up with this song right here. It's called 20 Years From Now. Pack the suitcase, bring a pillow. It's gonna be a long, hard drive. 1,000 miles from Amarillo. I'll let the highway tuck you in tonight. Watch you sleeping in the backseat. You'll know how hard I've tried. You deserve nothing less than happiness, so do I. 20 years from now, my prayer is that somehow you'll forgive all my mistakes. Choice I made. God, I hope I'm still around. 20 years from now. I hope you know your daddy loves you. He broke his heart to watch you.